aujourd'hui, nous avons le petit voyage sur le cruise. Je partir just après Fréssalines. Today we have a little voyage on the cruise. We're leaving from Fréssalines. We go down past the Hôtel du Lac à Crozon, and then to the ruins of Crozon, the castle, and then on down, right the way down to Aiguison, where we'll park and or moor up a little, maybe have a little drink at the cafe, maybe have a little drink at the Hôtel du Lac on the way back as well. So you'll see the whole of the river all the way from here, where we can't get past this barrage of rocks, but the actual famous confluence of the cruise is just a few hundred yards up here and past, where I've done many paintings and really enjoy my time here. And of course this is where Monet painted before all of these trees. In years past this was all heather. Avant c'est brûlé. C'est par les arbres ici, à la tombe de Monet, le peinture ici, par les arbres, par la forêt, just le brûlé, le fleur. So just flowers here before when Monet came, and it's totally changed. But it's so beautiful and still very good to paint. So on we go then. We'll leave the confluence here and go on down to Crozon. We are at the confluence, just below the confluence, where you can't go any higher because of these cascades. Je suis à la confluence maintenant, just avant la confluence, il y a une cascade ici et beaucoup les pierres. C'est pas possible après, avec un bateau. made it down to Aiguison. We're going to just stop here for a little repast, a little meal and a drink. Nous sommes ici à Aiguison. Maintenant, un verre de bière ou café au lait avec une assiette de frites. C'est bien ça, oui. A nice mango ice cream. It's got a glass mango. Très bien, c'est nouveau. Super.
Et voici alors le.
Thank you.
I know I'll get out and